lot about his incredible conditioning, an underrated part of his greatness.
And there's the slam, dunk to finish it off. The big
Y on the interior.
Irving with the ball. And Hachimura picks him up defensively. And then shoots it in.
Just a terrific all-around scoring effort from him. I mean, it's because of that that they're...
Now Irving. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. And then shoots it in.
So here is Irving. Antetokounmpo, a screen on Westbrook. Here's Irving. And Irving powers it home.
Now coach is yelling at the...
1:46 left to play in the first quarter. To the inside. And Patrick Ewing with the slam.
Well, I tell you what, Curry is such a tremendous perimeter shooter. I think his ability to set up teammates and his unselfishness.
James, a screen on Westbrook. Curry passes to James. And it's James with the jam. Antetokounmpo, a screen on Bryant. Down low. Oh, and Giannis hammers it in.
Everything is dropping for them. Just a terrific third period run.
Well, with the confidence grow.
Nance, a screen. Curry passes to Nance. And then slams it in.
Oh, I love watching him flush it home. Showing how easily he can get off the ground and bang it.
Outside Hart. Takes it inside. Hey, how's that for an answer?
San Francisco trails by 5. Curry finds Nance. And the jam by Larry Nance.
Tremendous athleticism.
Second quarter play. Almost 3 minutes gone here. Hart goes in. Oh, Giannis dunks it home.
Well, that's a nice toss up there, so you got to like the timing. But, of course, that's Giannis. He's going to grab it.
Edmondson outside. And that'll be the Lakers as it goes out of bounds. Lakers retain possession.
And here is Irving. And he's going for the oop here. And Embiid throws it down. Westbrook against Curry. Howard with a screen on Westbrook. Curry passes to Howard. Throw it down on the lob.
I swear Dwight Howard plays with a watch on. His timing is tremendous on those.
Pass it up if it's there for him. Good decision to take the quick jumper off the catch.
Down low, here's Nance and the jam by Larry Nance.
And way to finish and cut into that lead a little bit.
Yeah, but look at the basket.
32 seconds left in the first quarter here. Antetokounmpo, a screen on Levine. On the attack, Curry. And Curry throws it down.
With most defenses down.
And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes play. On the attack, Carter. And it's slammed in by Carter.
Oh,
the post effectively here so far.
Curry passes to Nance. And then shoves it in.
Oh, fantastic.
Antetokounmpo, a screen on Westbrook. Just 4 to shoot. Oh, and Giannis hammers it in.
Really feels like they're in control.
As the second quarter gets going. So for the Lakers right now, Bryant is out there with Kyle Gasol. Then there's Pippen. Then there's the kind of aggression they want from their floor leader.
And it just forces the defense to pay more attention to him, guys, which we know can open up things for others.
And you can see him give a little nod and then just burst.
58 seconds left to play in the half. Westbrook against Curry. And Curry throws it down.
Defensive end. They've applied pressure and forcing turnovers.
You know, another factor in their offense so far has been their ability to control inside. This dude will feast on the interior.
Nance with no one around. Drills it from
the third quarter. And the lob disrupted. Not to be. And here they come. From the arc. Knocks it down from distance.
To you.
All right, appreciate it, Allie. At times, some have doubted Curry's legacy. Hard to make a case against him, though, in my opinion.
I agree, B.A.
Howard. Ooh, Howard with a block. Pass to Curry. There's the triple. Counted from distance. Here here in this third quarter. Just over a minute played. Oh, and Giannis hammers it in.
And this is why Giannis is up there every season as one of the league leaders.
Now here's Irving. Tight defense on him. Antetokounmpo finds Carter. And a great assist by Antetokounmpo with it. Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. And here's Carter. He drops it from range. Carter's. And here is Irving. With the drive. And Irving powers it home.
Love how effective.
Ewing, a screen on Hachimura. And then Ewing with the dunk.
And it's official. They have come all the way back. At one point, this thing seemed to be out of reach.
I did not think they had enough clock.
Message that Luke Walton was giving to his team. He said to his players, you may want to get comfortable with this lead, but we can't afford that. That's when we get into trouble. Just keep executing the game plan.
Millett's with some nice defense here. Now here's Curry. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Hits it from three-point range.
Curry. Deficit. The defense has to tighten up.
Curry with it, and Jokic picks him up defensively. And then Embiid with the dunk.
And there's the process at work. Embiid rolls off the pick and went
Serbia. Jokic played basketball, but also a number of other sports that he credits for his current skill set.
Yeah, he says water polo helped with the one-hand passes, and volleyball helped with the tip-ins. And the harness racing?
Well, O'Neal used his body to come up with those blocks. An imposing force and a pretty consistent defender as well.
And guys,
to the middle. Jacks up a three. Hits a three-pointer. Some got.
Nance outside. Passes to Adebayo. Bangs home the trifecta.
Here's Curry. And it's good with time running down. James, a screen on James. On the attack, Curry. And the shot goes. Swift's likely to change. He lobs it up to the rim.
And just a huge exclamation point on that finish.
In Zach LaVine's language.
Screen by Embiid. On the attack, Carter. Here's the three. Knocks it down from distance.
Lakers. Rui Hachimura out there with Shaquille O'Neal. Then it's Cunningham. Then there's Kawhi Leonard. And it's Pippen. And at the three, the small forward.
And what? There's 45 seconds left in the third quarter. There's a screen. And he lobs it up top.
Yeah. A strong That's finish to cut into that lead a little. And
they trail by 18. The kick out, Curry. Drops in the three.